Hi, my name is Kati Leinonen and I lead Valmet Paper Technology Center here in Järvenpää.
My name is Jaakko Lehtonen and I work here as a paper technology manager.
Our paper technology center facilities here in Järvenpää cover technology from sizing to winding. We can run pilot trials from coding, sizing, calendaring, winding, reeling and runnability testing, including laboratory measurements. Our piloting opportunities here are exceptional. We provide the best available paper finishing piloting trials. Our focus today is the surface sizing opportunities. To be even better and to correspond more accurately to the mill environment, the sizing section at our pilot facility was updated some time ago.
The opportunities with modified sizer are really great. No one can offer as many application methods as we can. We can find just the right concept for your need. We don't just offer one size fits all.
We have updated the whole sizing station to meet the improved equipment design, but an even more important target was to be in a position to offer more efficient and accurate piloting services for surface sizing.
With the Valmet pilot sizer, all the available surface sizing technologies, film, spray, bond and the newcomer curtain application can be tested both with soft and hard rolls in the most realistic and mill-like environment. The speed of the machine and chemicals are the same, which makes the correlation even better, not to mention the highly energy efficient air drying after sizing. The spray and curtain sizer beams, rolls and roll covers for the hard nib sizer are the latest upgrades. Those all correspond closely to mill-scale sizer, since all the details are exactly the same as with the mill-scale sizer. The only major difference is width of the machine. The pilot spray beam width is less than 1 meter, while the full-scale pilot spray beam can be more than 10 meters wide. When the sizing process is well tested in a pilot scale, the startup curves of the new sizers at the mill sites are very steep.
The structure of the pilot machine has been designed for an easy beam exchange to test different sizing application methods more quickly. This is a real advantage when a customer wants to compare different surface sizing methods.
We have also added web preheating system to imitate the paper mill environment. Experiments have shown that sizing of hot web gives higher SCD and burr strength than sizing of cold web. There were cases where sizing pilot trials gave poorer strength improvements compared to results from the mill. The sizing environment at the pilot didn't match the paper mill environment. With the web preheating system, the results are promising. The laboratory test results correspond a lot better to paper mill scale environment when the web is preheated to similar temperatures to the web exiting the drying section. A 20-degree web behaves quite differently from a web of 60 or 80 degrees.
Valmet provides the world's most comprehensive piloting services for the entire board and paper making process. Our laboratory facilities complete the trials. We have the best equipment to develop new technologies for the future. And you are most welcome to run the pilot trials with us.